YouTubers. Hello YouTubers, my name is Drago Lebanović and in this video I will show you how to very fast calculate last two digits of any number, penultimate last digit 9 to the power, to any power. Penultimate digit is odd number. So here are the numbers, penultimate last digits, 19, 39, 59, 79, 99. Now, so, let's check first rules that numbers that end with last two digits 99. Raised to the power of odd number that end with last digit 99, and the second number that end with last digit 99 raised to the power of even number ends with last digit 01. So let's check online big number calculator. Last digit 99 to the power of 11, last digit will be 99. So here it is. 199 to the power of 100 and with last digit 01. Here is the random numbers. 299 to the power of 101 ends with last digit 01. No, 99. Of course. Next number, 899 to the power of 120, 24, ends with last digit 01. As you can see, like in these rules, number 10 with last digit raised to the power of odd number end with last digit 99, and numbers that end with last two digits raised to the power of even number end with last two digits 01. So, here is the question, how to raise a number that end with last two digits to any power that is not divisible with number 5? I've almost forgotten the question mark. Let's check. Find number of power that is divisible with number 5. I'll explain later this rule. Use the rules how to find the square of number depending on last two digits of specific number. Well, this is if necessary. Use the Vedic math to multiply two digit numbers. So let's start. Let's start with this example. So find the number of power that is divisible with number 5. Use the rules how to find the square of number depending on the last digit of two number, if necessary, and use the Vedic math to multiply of two-digit number. We will take into consideration numbers that end with last digit 9, and penultimate digit is odd number. And number that end and the power of number is not divisible with number 5. As you can see, let's find some examples. 19 to the power of 26. So 19 to the power of 26. Sorry. 19 to the power of 25. As I saw in previous videos, we will perform a module operation. Module operation for 26 is a number and divisor number 20. 19 to the power of 5 and 1. I have explained before how to very fast calculate last two digits to the power of any number that is divisible with number 5 or number 10. That is a very useful trick right here. So let's start right here. 11 to the power of, I've almost forgotten to say right here, this will end with 91, but this will treat in this way, but we will get the same result. So So what shall we do right here? We could right here subtract. Last digit will be subtract 100 minus 19. So let's check the result. The result will be last digit 81. So here they are. And we will check another rule right here. Numbers that end with numbers that ends with last digit 9 and penultimate digit even raised we will change this. Penultimate digit odd to the powers divisible with 5. A 9 to the power of 5 times 2k plus 1 is equal to multiple dot 99. Same 1 to the power of 10 times 01. We will study this example. We will study this sample. Next example, where A is number before last digit, before last two digit. O is a penultimate odd digit. And K represents all numbers, all natural numbers and number 0. So let's type right here this convention. A is a number before last two digits. Even penultimate digits. This means natural numbers and number zero. Oh, penultimate odd digit. Okay. Any natural number and number zero. So let's stick to the following plan how to raise these numbers and So we'll perform module operation for this number 64 and we will use 20. So 49 to the power of 20 is 01. Second square this number. I will put a link how to square the numbers. You will find a video here. This is in the list and 21. And for the 60, this means 0. 2 and 2. So simple as that. We'll multiply these two numbers. The last digit will be 41. So let's check. It really ends with last digit 01. 41, sorry. So second. Mana. So let's start with another problem that we have used here. Sorry for the length of my video, but you will have to show more examples. I have practiced a lot of Vedic math and this method, how to raise any number to any power. So let's start immediately to say, first I will say the last digit and I will go for steps. So let's check another number. 79, as you can see, 179 to the power of 168. The last two digit will be 61. Let's see, it really ends 61. So let's check. 179 to the 168. Once again, module operation, the power of number 0. Here 5, 2, and 1, or 5, 2, 1. Sorry, we don't need this. 179 to the power of 5. 99, the power of 241 and 79. So easiest way is 5, 6, raised to the 6, 21, you can see subtraction and 41, 2. And as you can see, we could add these penultimate digits and this will end with the last digit 61. So let's check some another random number. that is not with last digit 99. But penultimate digit is odd number. So 239 to the power of, let's check with even odd number penultimate digit, but not divisible number 5. 147. 99 times 21 is equal to last digit 79. So, very easy. I have applied this method. 239 to the power of 147. Once again, and perform module operation 752. 99, 21, we could subtract right here, 79. So let's start once more. Let's switch to the random number. 319 to the power of 104. 21. Last digit will be 21. How did I get it? It's problem with my pointer, but never mind. 319. To the power of 20 or nothing, so 261, same again, you could subtract, add these two numbers, and if the number is greater than number 10, we will subtract this number, so the last digit will be 21. Here they are. So let's check some following rules right here. How to raise number? Find number to power that is divisible by number 5. Use rules how to find the square of number depending on the last two digits or specific number if necessary. And use Vedic math to multiply two digits number. If necessary also. Thanks for watching and see you next video.